this?
Pine Moon Cave is down to the southwest.
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle? Do you have some reason to be here, citizen?
Yes, sir. I came to fight for the Empire.
Fine. Why don't you have a chat with Legate Ricca? I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you.
He'd be insane.
I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. I've got a little test lined up. Pass that, and we'll talk about you joining the Legion.
So, I shall prevail no matter the task. What's this test you speak of?
The kind that evaluates your usefulness during duress. I'm sending you to clear out Fort Hrogstad. If you survive, you'll pass. If you die, then I'll have no further use for your corpse. The ancients built many of the fortresses that dot the landscape of Skyrim. Sadly, most have fallen into disrepair, and nearly all have been overrun with bandits or other vagabonds. Fort Hrogstad is one of the few that remains mostly intact. We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved in.
Consider it yours.
Good, that's what I want to hear. Now go make it happen, soldier.
It's all not right. A cause.
But luckily, we're gonna go to Fort take out the bandits at Fort Hrogstad, and then go clear out that bandit encampment before heading back to Solitude and starting the next part of the main quest and the Civil War.
I'll paint this no
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Ha!
Oh, damn.
Welcome back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, it's time for you to officially join the Legion. Speak with General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking an oath binding you to the service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire. Changed your mind? Decided you wanted to soldier for the Empire after all. Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor, Titus Meade II. And unwavering obedience to the officers of his great empire. May those above judge me, and those below take me, if I fail in my duty. Long live the Emperor, long live the Empire. Welcome to the Imperial Legion, soldier. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, you're in it for life. Speak to Baron. He's normally out by the forge. He'll get you outfitted. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Ricca has a special assignment for you.
Okay.
Something to report? The General and I have our disagreements, but he's the best hope for both the Empire and Skyrim.
Okay.
All right, then.
Okay.
Many of my countrymen joined the rebels. They can't see the big picture. Skyrim needs the Empire as much as it needs us. I hope Ulfric will come to his senses. But I fear he's in too far to stop now. Likely only Ulfric's death or the overthrow of the Jarl supporting him will end this. Either way, much blood will be spilled. I am a loyal citizen of the Empire. My parents were legionnaires, and I followed in their footsteps. But more importantly, I am a daughter of Skyrim, and wish to see her made whole again. I've been a daughter of Skyrim all my life. I love this land, and her people. So do all the Nords that serve the Empire. Ulfric, too, once. He wasn't always a self-serving egomaniac. He fought in the Imperial Army in the war against the Dominion. But Ulfric and his Stormcloaks are deluding themselves. If there's any hope of a long-term victory against the Dominion, it's in the Empire. The rebels are only inflaming the tension and weakening the Empire by distracting it from its ultimate aim.
Okay.
If that's all, there's pressing concerns that need dealing with. Sir, we can't just keep trading blows with the rebels.
Don't
like
you
this.
Nords put
it's
any stock in your own
resolve.
Traditions? I thought the Moot chose the king.